Welcome back, I'm seeing you guys. Let's see, guys, in the previous episode, we started rolling mushroom. And even though we started rolling mushroom, it seemed like we just could not stop. I can have a bunch of one-ups. And everything, though. There's a life that like he actually hasn't had eaten yet. In the main, at the moment, I feel like I'm not finished like racking up those one ups. I'm here though, but hey, at least I know how it's done. Come on. Come on, really? You know that cover show I just ran pounded on and left stuff down on accident? There's a must have for a cover show. You know what though? Oh, you know what though? I'm actually gonna just go over here. I feel like the game is forcing me I should go over here though, without much of a doubt. This, and it seems like it actually scrolls automatically right here though. Which of course makes it hard. Oh no! Woo! took them to angry fish. Oh boy. No! Why does that same fish always have to be so angry though? Like, I don't know why. Are you kidding me as of right now, though? You know what, though? Bam! How about this? That's star coin number two. Was star coin number three that warp pipe? Oh, it was. Oh man. The worst part is that I actually missed the warp pipe, so therefore I don't get it. I didn't. Let's get in time. That right there is probably, is, you know, probably the worst part of all that. But at least some which can make an auto scroll level be, you know, quite hard. Oi! I almost hit an urchin on accident. Yes. Come on! No! Oh my god, are you serious right now? What? How did that happen from quite a distance? I'm like, I couldn't believe it. When I saw like an urchin from quite a distance. You know what? Bam, how about this? So we're just gonna go up here. Oh boy. Oh no, oh no, oh my god. Why are they like chasing after me? Way too close, and the hard part is that I don't have a spare item as of right now though. And the fact that I don't have a spare item only makes things a lot harder. But here's the nice part about these rainbow levels. If I can actually, like, get an item, I probably have an advantage though. Ten! Oh boy. Yes! Gold flower. Oh yeah. It's probably something I needed. I can... Yes! Yes! Huh. You know what though? I'm just gonna wait for it. Let's go! So this is the moment I've been waiting for, obviously. But hey, I'm just excited. I'm excited to confirm that's actually happening. Oh man. And oh man. You know what though? Subscribe. Check out all the parts. Peace out, y'all.